Hello everyone, welcome to a new video of That Fish Place. In today's video, we will talk about the calibration of digital pH meters. For this, we will need 250 ml water and the water should be RO, distilled water. You can take the water from your AquaGuard purifier, but it has to be RO water. You need RO water in two places, in two cups, and the third cup is there for cleaning. First, let us take the pH 6.86 and mix it in the water. Take the whole thing out in the distilled RO water and mix it with a tablespoon or a teaspoon. Be sure to mix it thoroughly. See, I have like mixed the whole thing together. Now it's ready for the calibration. Now we will take the pH meter and remove the cover. You can see the on-off button and the calibration button. First, you have to turn the pH meter on. And then dip it inside till this level. It does not have to cross that level. Dip it inside and press Cal button for 5 seconds. Keep pressing that. Now it's showing 6.86. The solution was 6.86 buffer solution and the reading is calibrated to 6.86. Let us repeat the procedure. Dip it inside and press for 5 seconds. And it will blink 6.86. The first step of the calibration is now done. Now we have to just clean the tip of the pH meter with a clean filter cloth or a normal clean cloth. You have to just clean the tip where you submerged it inside the water. Now take the clean water and wash it just a little bit. Now again, clean the tip with a clean cloth. Now let us take the second pH solution 4.01. Take the other RO water, distilled RO water cup and cut this solution and fully give the whole of the solution, a pH solution powder, inside the cup. As the first one also, mix it thoroughly so that there is no residue left. Mix thoroughly with the spoon, tablespoon or a teaspoon. After that, take the pH meter like before and turn it on. You can see the calibration button. In here, we'll press the calibration button for 5 seconds. And then release it and press it just once more. See clearly now. Just press for 5 seconds. It will blink 4.01. Release and press again. It will show end. And the calibration is now complete. It's now time to test the pH meter. Let us make a lemonade solution. We are mixing lemon into water and making a lemonade solution. And now we will test the pH of the lemonade solution. Just turn it on, dip it inside till the mark. The camera is not focusing properly. The pH is now 2.77 going up. Let me just shift this side. Wait, let me just shift this side. Now you can see clearly. Yes, it's visible now. Let us dip till that mark only. You have to dip below that mark. And now it's stable at 2.96, 2.95. The lemonade solution is 2.95. That is, the pH meter is now fully working. Now time to test my aquarium water pH. I have taken out a bit of aquarium water in a small bowl. Let us turn the pH meter on and dip it inside the water. Wait for the reading to stabilize. It will take 20 to 30 seconds to fully stabilize the reading. It is going down. It will take around 20 seconds to stabilize. So hold it there for 20 seconds and you'll get the final reading when it stabilizes. See, now it's stable at 7.77. So 7.77 is my aquarium water pH. See how it is just so easy to use. You can just see the pH up to 2 decimal points. It's so accurate. And for the batteries, just take out the top part. And you see, 2 small watch batteries are there. Very easy to use and replace. And you just put that back in. Based in Kolkata, we at That Fish Place are wholesalers and retailers of fish food and accessories. You can contact us anytime for any of your aquarium requirements. Like our page That Fish Place on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay tuned for more upcoming videos.